Okay, so in today's video, we're going to take a quick look at finding fractions of different amounts. So when we've got a question, when we're finding a fraction of an amount, we're just going to follow two simple steps. And that is we're going to divide by the denominator, and then we multiply by the numerator. So looking at this first example, we've got 1/3 of 18. So using this method, step one is we're going to divide by the denominator. And then step two is we multiply by the numerator. So to begin with, I'm going to do 18 divided by the denominator, which is 3. So 18 divided by 3 gives us 6. And then I would multiply by the numerator. But we've actually got a unit fraction here where we've got 1 over some denominator. So because we've got 1 on the top, we would essentially be doing 6 multiplied by 1, which is going to remain as 6. So our answer for this first question, 1/3 of 18 would simply be 6. So whenever we've got a unit fraction, all we really need to do is divide by the denominator. Okay, for this next question, we've got 2/3 of 15. So again, step one is going to be dividing by the denominator, and then step two would be to multiply by the numerator. So to begin with, we're going to do 15 divided by the denominator. So 15 divided by 3, which would just give us 5. So that would be our unit fraction. That would be what 1/3 would be equal to. We've then got to take that 5 and multiply it by the numerator, which in this case is 2. So we have 5 multiplied by 2, which is 10. So our answer to 2/3 of 15 would simply be 10. So well done if you followed along with those questions. We're now going to finish off with a few more. So feel free to pause the video here and have a go at these, and we'll go through the solutions in just a few seconds. Okay, for this first question, we've got 2/9 of 27. So to begin with, I'm going to take my 27 and divide by the denominator. So I'm doing 27 divided by 9, which is going to give me 3. I'm then going to take that 3 and multiply it by the numerator, which is 2. So 3 times 2 would give me 6. So the answer here would be 6. We then have 3/8 of 32. So we take our 32 and we divide by the bottom, so divide by 8. That's going to give us 4. We then take our 4 and multiply by the numerator, which is 3. So 4 multiplied by 3 would give us 12. So our answer here would simply be 12. So for this next question, we have 8/9 of 90. So we're going to take our 90 and divide by the denominator. So divided by 9, that's going to leave us with 10. We then take our 10 and multiply by the numerator, which is 8. So 10 multiplied by 8 would give us 80. So our answer to this would be 80. And for our final question, we've got 3/5 of 90. So we're going to start with our 90 and divide by the denominator, which is 5. So doing 90 divided by 5, that would actually give us 18. We then take our 18 and we multiply by our numerator of 3. So then 18 multiplied by 3 would give us 54. So our answer to this final question, 3/5 of 90, would just be 54. So well done if you followed along with those questions, and that's it for today's video. I hope you found it useful. If you did, please feel free to leave a like and consider subscribing. If there are any topics at all that you'd like me to go through next, then please just let me know down in the comments, and I'll try to make some videos on those topics as soon as possible. So thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.